All right, welcome back. Let's head out to Chris Matthews, who's live at the NHL Awards on the red carpet. Hey, Chris.
All right. How you doing, guys? Once again, the players are coming by. Players coming by, enjoying themselves on the red carpet from the Calgary Flames. Mark Giordano, and I appreciate you joining us here. And talk about being here in Vegas, the experience, the NHL Awards show.
Yeah, it's always an exciting time coming here. There's something in the air for sure, because you come here, you get a lot of energy. There's a lot of excitement, and it's going to be a fun night. Have a bunch of family members and friends here, and it's an exciting time and a time to relax and enjoy it.
How about the NHL? When you have a team like the St. Louis Blues that was in last place in January can go back and win the Stanley Cup, come all the way back. Do you like the parity in the league?
It's crazy. I think the thing now is you just have to find a way to get into the playoffs. I think everyone has an equal chance once you get in, and congratulations to the Blues. They turned it around. We knew they all year they had a great team. They had a slow start, but they turned around and really put it together.
And how tough is this West going to be next year? It seems like you guys, the Knights, the Sharks.
Yeah, there's no Knights off, that's for sure. And it's going to be close again. Again, the hardest thing to do now is to get into the playoffs. And once you're there, you can make some damage. But to get into the playoffs, it's tough.
Let me ask you, because a lot of Golden Knights fans here kind of got themselves attached to James Neal. He ends up playing with you guys last year. How was that experience with James on your team?
Yeah, great experience, great guy. Just an easy guy to get along with. I became really good friends with him over the year. Didn't know him that much before the year, and just a real good teammate and solid guy.
Well, I appreciate you joining us. It's fun to be in your shoes right now. It's fun to be along this red carpet, isn't it?
Yeah, it's awesome for sure.
All right, good luck to you.
Thank you.